Hello and welcome. My name is EeZeE and this is Metal Gear Solid, The Phantom Pain.
Oh dear, here we go.
You've arrived at Masa Village.
Ooh.
It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources.
Complete.
Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
And pretty good soldiers as well.
The map has been updated.
Anyone else who we can see from back here? Doesn't really look like it. Alright, let's see about getting down there. So, we're in Africa now instead of Afghanistan. And we need to take care of some oil spillage. Basically. Oh, there's a couple asleep as well. That's new. Okay, more than a couple. Not really sure what time it is. Is he... Oh, he's moving. That's no good. That's not supposed to happen. Huh? Is he... is going to check that out.
Weather will clear shortly.
And while he's doing that, we'll take care of the guy up here.
You have arrived at your destination.
Heck, will me break me.
Talk.
Huh?
The PO soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, official language of the Republic of South Africa. Boss, we're gonna need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying.
You don't say.
We'll look into it here, but for now, you'll just have to make do without one.
Bye-bye. Alright, this one over there.
Enemy presence analysis.
Oh, he's pretty good as well. How about this one?
Analysis complete.
Oh, he's pretty good as well. Wow. All kinds of good stuff around here.
You have arrived at your destination.
I'm liking Africa so far. See the other guy?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
No, no, we cannot. Oh, another one back there, alright. How are we going to take care of those two though? Because they are looking at each other. And I don't really want to wake up whoever's in there. There's four of them sleeping. Seriously. That's a bit much, don't you think? Did he get out of my way? Can I actually... There we go. Okay, hold on. Let's just check this guy out first.
Analysis complete.
Ah, he's pretty nice as well.
Children. Child soldiers. Child soldiers. If you do, the mission is over.
Oh, okay. Let's hope this doesn't wake anyone else up. Huh? Go on, go check it out. You know you want to. More enemies? Okay, they're coming this way. Need to get him the hell out of there. On the double before these two get here. Wait, did the kids... Oh, the kids woke up. kinda messed up.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
They're a bit so-so. You kinda wonder where they're going. Okay, they're just moving along. Those the kids. Not really sure how good or bad is he. Ah, oh, he's alright. Oh, I don't want that marker there. There we go. Let's just take him out. And we'll Fulton him out. Back to the base you go. I would like these two at the very least.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Very good.
Hands up.
Caution, rain approaching.
Rain? I need to be cautious of rain now? Okay, let's see about knocking him senseless somehow. Oh, we're gonna do this. Is this going to work? Yes, it is. Can I get through here?
No. Destination.
You don't want what?
The map has been updated.
Wild animal. Don't really care about wild animals, DD. Not right now, at least. Right, back to the base you go. And you as well. More wild animals. Let's see what else we can find around here.
He's coming too. Roger that.
We could actually go along the road, I guess. Shall we just do that instead? Let's do that. Ah, here's the ring. And there's a jeep as well. How nice is that? We'll see about taking that jeep. Okay, he saw me. And they seem to be coming this way. Let's just, is he going to spot me? Don't think he is. Nope, he's moving back. Alright, good. Let's see about taking care of him first. Can we do that from over here? Yes, we can. Very good. Ooh, plants. We'll take those. Thank you very much. Now, let's see about taking care of him. Those two are heading back. I need a better spot to shoot at them, though. Shoot at them from. Oh, are they going to see him? They should be seeing him fairly soon. Okay, he doesn't see him. He does see him. Very good. That's perfect. That's fine. Good night. And now for the final one. Come on. Come on. Oh. Wild animals, small. Whoa, there's a lot of them there. Guess what? We're gonna have to wait until this storm passes. Can we put them in there? Yes, we can. And we'll see about putting him there as well. And the one up there.
You have arrived at your destination.
It's a big storm. Wow. More wild animals. Can we put you in the back here? Yes, we can. It's 90% to fall from them back. Don't really need to take that risk, so let's not. Anything of interest? Oh, yeah, here we go. I'd like that. Anything else? Nope. Going once, going twice. Are we going to leave him? That's a B. We'll leave him. Ooh. Alright, here we go. Come on, guys. We're going this way. If you say so. Oh. Got another camp up ahead from the looks of it. But don't see anyone. That's a little weird. Ah, good. We'll just disembark here. Thinking. Wild animal.
Okapi. They're only found in the wild in one stretch of Zaire. Today must be your lucky day, boss.
Is it? Well, if it is, then we're going to take this okapi with us. Alright, see you guys back at the mother base. Ooh, can I actually see him? Nope, I thought he was in the tower, but still no one to be seen.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Hello, Okapi. Back to mother base you go. Oh. You'll be alright, I hope.
There it is. The shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Enemy presence detected.
Oh, there's a load of them.
Updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Marker placed.
He's pretty darn good.
Analysis complete.
Whoa.
Marker placed.
He's really good. Where do you see him? Someone around there. Someone back there. This is not everyone, but we've marked quite a few already, so that's been a good at least. Let's go and head in. I might actually call for a new supply drop. We're not gonna go down there. We'll go down here though. And then we're gonna crawl a bit. Oh, he's heading back in. Not happy with that. That guy is really good. I definitely want him. More enemies around. How's this guy?
Analysis complete.
He's a bit meh. More. Is that car? No, the guy's not coming this way. How in blazes am I going to take care of these guys in here? That is some god-awful music, by the way. All the way back there. I might as well just Fulton these out now then, I think. The other way. The other side of the base. Let's. Can we move behind? Yes, we can. Good. That could be an okay spot to actually drop the bodies. Is he coming this way? No, he's not. Oh. Oh, that's not a good idea. No, 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 no. Come here, D. Let's see about dropping something over there. Is that too far away? That is too far away. That's not, though. Keep moving. No one else around. Ah, that's a damn shame that is. Oh well. Nah, we'll take him with us. On to the next one. Is that the guy that was really good? That is the guy.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete.
He's okay.
Analysis complete.
He's pretty nice.
Analysis complete.
Come on. I could certainly do with another supply drop, I think, but so far this is going all right. Ooh, let's check him out right away.
Complete.
He's pretty nice as well. Not the best by any means, but still pretty nice. And he seems to be coming this way.
Roger that.
I think I will call for another supply drop.
Please select a drop point.
Let's just drop it over there.
Supplies requested.
Can we get through here? Yes, we can. I need to take out a couple more. Oh, he seems to be coming this way. And so is he. Nice holding there. Something's missing. Just not quite sure what it is. He's on the move. Can we check on that guy now?
Analysis complete.
Champion, this is your team. The whole problem is there. The plague was at hand. We're on the soak. Word.
Analysis complete.
They've discovered that the supplies are missing. Guessing. Is he the only one coming this way? Looks like it. Is he moving? No, he's moving this way. So that's no good. Where's he going? He's moving off. Can we get over this wall somewhere? He doesn't hear that. Oh, he's coming back. Come on, go check it out. Don't want to try to shoot you through the fence. It's probably going to end up badly. There we go. Is this the really good one? Yeah, this is the really good one.
You have arrived at your destination.
We can just just faulting him from over here. That's fine. Where's my... There's my supply drop. Let's go grab it. What? Who the hell?
You gotta extract him.
Crap. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. That is really bad. Are they coming this way? Doesn't look like it. They're not moving in. They've lost contact. They're returning to last known position. Okay, let's see if we can enter from somewhere else. They're all focused around that area now. Oh, might actually be able to get on there. Well, maybe there's another... Oh yeah, this will work. I'm thinking at least this will work. Oh yeah, definitely. Nah. We'll just take these two. Oh, there's no exit on that side. They've lost contact and they're increasing alertness. I think. Anything of interest in here? Oh, yeah. These and those. Anything else? Oh!
Clouds approaching.
Oh my D-Dog! Jesus! You scared the hell out of me there! Where's he going? He's not going anywhere. I would like to check out that building over there. Oh, they're moving outside. Decisions. Now we're gonna go for this building over here. Just need to be careful that they don't see me. There's two of them in a good position, and it is broad daylight. Can we get out if we need to? Don't think so. Spotted new threat. So this is the building I want to go into. Come on. DD, get out of my way. Stop being annoying. Wait. I can't get in there? I thought for sure I could get in there. Can we get over the wall somewhere? There's four of them over there. Oh, and they're all coming back. Okay, let's just lie down. This could get really interesting. There's one staying back. Oh, but they're all moving about now. Let's check him out. Oh, come on now, don't be like that.
Analysis complete.
Ah, he's alright. Okay, so what we're going to do is we are going to crawl. And see about taking this guy out. Like so. Okay, he's not looking this way. How good is he? He's a B. We're sending him back, absolutely. He's moving through defense.
Caution. Approaching.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Huh? There we go.
Goodbye and good night. Oh yeah, we're taking you with us as well. Anyone else nearby? Not really. Is that a sniper? Ooh. Don't really like him being up there. What the hell is wrong with those two? D, you're in my way. Ooh, another. Where's he going? He's coming this way. Did he actually go inside? It looks like he did. I couldn't get in there, so maybe not. Very good.
You have arrived at your destination.
You're gonna come with me. We're gonna fulton you out in a minute. From back somewhere. I would like to take them all out, but that's probably gonna take ages. Okay, we'll drop him here for now. Definitely a cassette tape somewhere around there. Maybe it's the next door. Why can we not? Oh! Guess you can't go through doors when you're crawling. That's alright. Anything else of interest in there? Not really. They seem to be coming towards me now. They do, this is going to be very interesting. Looks like they... Oh, they're going to go in there. Okay. Good news for me. No one's looking this way. Get back to our guy that's asleep. He is pretty damn good. Oh, hold on. This is a different one. Well, it should be one of those two then. The others that are marked. I sure am taking my sweet time with this one though. Can you get underneath it? Looks like it. Not really sure from where, but that doesn't really matter all that much. Okay, we'll drop you here for a second. See about taking out another guy, one of these. Oh, he's going that way. He's not that great. He's alright though. Let's just mark him. And you know what? We'll just fulton him out. Can't really be asked to wait. It's a pretty good chance that he'll make it back. And if he doesn't, well, then he doesn't.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
It's not like he's the best thing since baked bread.
I just turn on the light on my... Oh crap, someone saw me. Oh, the yell guy saw me, that's alright. Can't really tell if my light's on or not. Good. You heard that. I don't think it is on. Come on, go check it out. Check it out so you're in range of my pistol. There we go. He's pretty damn good though. Is he going to check it out? Yes, he is.
Is he okay?
Anyone else about to spot me? No, looking all right. Okay, 100%, there we go. Both of you are going back to Mother Base. And I think I'm relatively okay with heading into the main structure now.
Roger that.
Oh, he saw me. Oh, he saw something. Is he going to check it out? Yes, he is going to check it out. Good. We should be all right back here. Pretty decent as well, yeah.
You have arrived at your destination.
It's back there that we need to go. There's still quite a few guards back here.
Analysis complete.
Okay, I guess. Can we see him? I can see his hat. That should count for something. Well, apparently it does not.
There's the transfer pump control room. The emergency.
What does this button do? Yeah. Water. Very good. Hold on. What is that?
Bodies.
Oh, that's disgusting. What the hell is that?
Oil transfer pump shutoff confirmed. Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again.
Can we get up here? No, we can't. That's not really doing me much good, but it will do. Ooh, there we go. Ooh, he's got a shield. But other than that, he's pretty crappy. And the other guy's going to come in sight of my scope thingy-me-dig as well. No, he's pretty terrible as well. He could actually see me if he turns this way. All I need to do is destroy that. Let's just... check if I think I did turn on my light. Yeah, I did. Silly me. No, you cannot crawl while you're on stairs. It cannot be done.
What is the situation? Are you near Stone Bay?
What? Why are they? Oh, this can't be good. And he's coming this way. No, don't shoo my dog off. Should I just knock him out over there? Yeah, let's just do it and keep on moving. It's up here, isn't it? Oh, that guy's coming this way. Not too pleased with that. Oh, what's this? Generator, I'm guessing. Alright, time to get out the...
Destroy that separator tank. You'll need to use explosives. Got any C4?
Yes. I got some C4.
Alright, you planted the C4. Don't set it off until you're at a safe distance.
Don't worry. Don't worry. Okay, he's coming to check it out. Is he going to check my side out, or...? That didn't work as planned. Oh, damn it. Come on now. Come on now, come on now. There we go. Is he any good?
That's the oily water.
He'll do.
Separator tank. One of the targets. Take it out.
That guy's coming up here, from the looks of it. Still one over there as well. Is he coming up here?
He's coming too. Roger that.
He's looking this way. He was looking this way, now he's looking the other way. There's no one on this end.
Once it goes up, the enemy will come running. Secure the area before you detonate the C4.
No, actually. No, 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 no. What? Why are you looking my way? Nope. Oh, my friggin' bloody... Oh, come on now. Oh, Jesus. There we go. We'll leave him. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, we're nearly out. Might as well explode now, right? No, this one. Yeah. Supposed to happen.
You destroyed the separator tank. Objectives complete. No, security will be tighter after that explosion.
You think?
Get out of there ASAP.
I'm on my way. Let's just get some distance. Oh, come on now. New threat. Oh, see, they're coming this way. That's no good. Oh, you know what? Might actually distract them with some more C4. Are they coming this way? Looks like it. There they are. Alright, we'll put some C4 next to this tree. This tree, we do not like this tree. Then we're gonna go here. Come on. Okay, that's a tree I don't like. Oh yeah, this is good. This will work, I think. I hope. Now the only question is, go check it out, that's fine. That's one down. We're gonna check on your body. Don't wake him up right away, just hold on for a second.
Walker gears, what are they doing there?
Oh crap. That's pretty bad. No, it needs to go. Okay, he fell asleep. Jesus. Oh, did I get him? No. Ah. No, I need that smoke grenades. Give me the smoke grenades. There we go. Okay, let's check on him. No. There we go. Right, he is absolutely... I don't know. Let's just get the walker. You know what, I got so many of these, I'll take him as well. Why not? Ah, he's a C. We're gonna leave him. Any other walkers? No, I don't really...
Leave the rest to us.
Are those the walkers? Let's go check it out. Come on, Mufasa! I guess I could blow them up. Is that a walker? No, that's not a walker. Those two over there, maybe? The... Oh, there's three there.
Extraction arrived at metal base.
Woohoo! We'll send this baby back home. So, the downside is that we have no more silenced shots. Ah, he's alright. Where are the walkers, though? Any? We're only two, right? No, I guess so. You know what? Let's just call the helicopter. We're fine with that. Helicopter.
Weather will clear. Please select a landing zone.
And we'll do this one. I'm
support
fine with that.
Roger. Requested.
Sure does look pretty. We'll take that, and we'll take that. I can hear it. Ah, there it is.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Some will say
Where the hell did he suddenly come from? Oh, he's pretty good. Let's just get him over here.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Ah, very good.
Enemy equipment detected.
There's another one. Is he any good? Nah, he's a bit meh. We're gonna take him with us in the chopper. In the chopper! Open the door! Rescue? This is not a rescue, this is a sort of an abduction, really. Bye, Africa! I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did, and subscribe if you want to see more. Feel free to leave a comment in the section down below, and I hope to see you again next time in Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain.